Today, Kevin and I are going to be trying the new Blue Bunny. This is a loaded bar. So they had a line of like cones, and now they've come out with a new line of bars. This is the Super Fudge Brownie. They also have one with that's like Bunny Tracks flavor, I believe. And I believe another one is like strawberry. We haven't seen any of those. I have actually held on to this box for weeks and weeks and weeks, hoping that we would get the other new bars in our area, and we just haven't. Mm-hmm. These are the only ones we got. This is the only ones that we have. They were $5.99 at Kroger, $5.99 for four bars. So, gonna let Kevin open that for you.
Now, do you open the top part or the stick part?
I open from the stick.
That is it.
Yeah, because it's
so
like,
you can grab the stick.
Yeah, you can grab the stick. Why would you open it from the, I don't know
I'm
anybody.
Just curious. I'm just curious. I didn't know if anybody else would do it that way or not.
Okay, so this is frozen dairy dessert. This is not ice cream. It is chocolate frozen dairy dessert filled with chocolate fudge swirls and brownies, topped with fudge sauce dipped in milk chocolate flavored coating and chocolate cookie crunch. It's a lot. For the entire box, it's 1,060 calories for all four, or it's 260 calories per bar.
It's very good. I like the chocolate. It's got these little brownie-like pieces on the outside. I love the texture of it. That's good, but you better like chocolate, because it's chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not like a bitter, dark chocolate. It's just chocolate.
No.
It's nice. It,
no, it's not bad at all.
It's not something I'd go to like all the time, me personally, but it's
right.
Good. I like it.
I like it too. And it's not dark.
Mm-mm. No, there's no bitterness there.
Now, is it, would I prefer this over other ice cream bar or frozen bars? Frozen bars. Probably not. The last bars that we bought were the Magnum brand.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to be honest with you. I prefer those.
Yeah.
But now this is good.
Yeah, this is really good.
It is very good.
They're about the same price.
I would love to be able to find the other flavors, the strawberry. Mm-hmm. I think the Bunny Tracks one is in like a vanilla instead of chocolate. Because honestly, it has a lot going on. It said brownie pieces, fudge swirls, chocolate crunch, but really when it comes to down to the end of it, it just tastes like chocolate. It's just chocolate on chocolate on chocolate.
Yeah. I do That's like the little brownie pieces though. They
yes,
have a good texture.
They do
they have
a nice texture, but it truly, it's just a lot of chocolate.
Yeah, you end up just getting chocolate.
And you do get, there is a dark, there's some a dark
like a fudge.
Fudgy part.
Yeah.
Which is really nice. When I have bars like these, I a lot of times will just
peel.
Eat,
uh-huh. No, not me. I just eat them.
I'll just eat the outside, and then after I eat all that, then eat the inside.
It's too boring. The inside's
well,
always boring.
It is, but it takes you longer to eat it.
It does.
Think about how quickly.
Oh yeah, I'd have that eaten in five bites probably.
Yes. So this was good.
I think it's good.
It's not my favorite bar, but it's a very good bar.
Definitely worth trying.
Yeah, I hope we get the other ones. So I hope you enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching.